Welcome to Karma Ayurveda, the legendary and most authentic name in the medical sector that established in the year 1937. We have treated thousands of patients from all over the world who don't want to go through with dialysis or transplant procedures. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon to get the notifications. Karma Ayurveda provides safe Ayurvedic medicines to its patients and has now built a trusted brand name for itself. So patients take an initial course of Ayurvedic medicines which helps in improving GFR, that is glomerular filtration rate, which is the best test to measure your level of kidney function and determine your stage of kidney disease. We calculate it from the results of your blood creatinine test, your age, body size and gender, which tells the stage of kidney disease and helps the doctor plan your treatment. Decrease in the frequency of dialysis depends upon patient's medical reports. All the diagnostics reports are conducted from the patient's local area labs, plus the patient's videos are also available on our website. Also, I will show you some reports right now in this video which will clearly give you a proof that how Karma Ayurveda has truly helped its patients who have recovered without dialysis. Karma Ayurveda is dedicatedly working from many years to provide best Ayurvedic treatment for kidney failure. For most people with advanced kidney failure, dialysis treatment can extend their life. However, the treatment can be demanding and time-consuming, and it is usually necessary to make lasting changes to lifestyle. Because of this, for some people, dialysis may not extend life or improve its quality. But Ayurveda does not depend upon dialysis and kidney transplant, yet it can revive the harmed kidney to greater degrees by use of natural techniques and herbs. Karma Ayurveda provides effective Ayurvedic medicines to lower blood urea and creatinine levels. These medicines are prepared from best quality of herbs. These herbs have no side effects, unlike prescribed allopathic medicines. They can naturally heal the kidneys and helps in balancing the creatinine level and preventing any further damage. The best part is, Ayurvedic medicines are absolutely safe. These are only harmful if used improperly or without the direction of a trained practitioner. So it is highly recommended to take a proper advice from our physician Dr. Puneet Thavan. These medicines help to lower the creatinine level. As the kidneys become impaired for any reason, the creatinine level in the blood will rise due to poor clearance of creatinine by the kidneys. But before that, let me tell you in general, the normal creatinine level in the blood are approximately 0.6 to 1.2 mg per deciliter. And blood urea level is in between 25 to 45, and blood urea nitrogen level is between 7 to 20 mg per deciliter. Now let's see some reports to know how Karma Ayurveda has helped in lowering these levels of those patients who were at the stage of dialysis and kidney transplant. Now, as you can see, this is a clinically tested report. Patient's name is Mr. Mukesh Kumar, Clinical Pathology Lab, Agra. 16th March 2018, the patient's creatinine level was 2.10 and blood urea was 16. Then, on 12th April, after taking our medicines, his blood urea reached at 40, serum creatinine to 2.70. Then, on 28th April, blood urea at 27 and serum creatinine reached to 2.50. Then again on 10th June 2018, tests had been done. Now see the levels, blood urea 36, serum creatinine 1.89. Then there is another report. Patient's name is Arjun Singh. Urea blood 178 mg per deciliter and creatinine was 9.7 milligram per deciliter. But after taking our medicines, his creatinine level reached to 6.64 from 9.7. Results are in front of you. Okay, now look at this another report. Patient's name is Mr. Sanjay Sharma. This test has been done on 2nd May 2018. His blood urea nitrogen was 18. Creatinine serum was 2.2. After taking our medicines, these tests has been done on 26th May 2018. Blood urea nitrogen reached to 13 and creatinine serum 1.5, which was earlier 2.2. When the final report came, his creatinine serum was 1.4 and blood urea nitrogen was 12. If you sincerely follow the diet and lifestyle advice given to you by our Ayurvedic doctor and take your medicines regularly on time, Ayurvedic treatment is sure to show improvements in a relatively shorter period of time. Say no to kidney transplant.